Hello everyone, this is Pratik Atkare.
And this is Anjali Umredkar.
We are from IT department.
And this year our technical event is InfoTSurf 2K19. So InfoTSurf have 6 events under it. 3 are technical and 3 are non-technical events. First technical event is Creative Minds. It involves logo designing on a given platform. Second technical event is Logic Hunt. It has 2 rounds, that is first is technical quiz and second round is riddle solving. Third technical event is iConnect. It has 2 subdivisions. First is Sold Out, in which we have to sell items. And second is Idea Carnival. It's all about technical idea bringing up by a student. Now, coming to fun events. First is Rack Wars. It's a fun event, involves gaming. Next is MuseQuest. It's related to TikTok video making. And third is PostAid. It's a workshop on Photoshop.
That's it from InfoTSurf 2K19 from IT department. Thank you.
Hello, I am Prachi Panchpade, final year student of Mechanical Engineering Department. The engineer has been and is a maker of history. Today, the Department of Mechanical Engineering celebrated the third edition of MechMorize 2K19. The intra-collegiate event was in association with ISTE, NSS, SAE and REC clubs. The event started with a warm welcome of the chief guest, Mr. Amol Pasadkar, manager of Tal Manufacturing Solutions Limited, following which the lamp ceremony and scriptures reading was carried out. The coordinator of the event, Shivsagar Damne, briefed the audience about the events. This year, MechMorize 2K19, overcoming all the challenges on its way, had an amazing enrollment of 540 participants. There were a total of 6 events: Engineum, Cadoracle, Refrigen, Rejuvenate, Vitrine, and Airdrop. Engineum 3.0 was a hands-on workshop on 2-stroke and 4-stroke engine with the participation of 80 students. Cadoracle 3.0 was a designing competition consisting of interesting rounds to test the designing skills of the participants. Rejuvenate was an oral presentation competition on the theme renewable energy and green manufacturing. Vitrine gave a platform to all the art lovers to showcase their talent. Airdrop was a fun event to quench the quest of treasure with a whooping entry of 165 participants. And last but not the least, Refrigen, a workshop-based event on compressor which gave an idea to the students how a compressor works. The event MechMorize 2K19 was a success. Thank you for watching.
Hi, I am Akanksha Kotti. Inventomania is the event of electrical department. This is the consecutive 6th year that our department is conducting this event. Inventomania consists of technical and fun events. This year there are 6 events: Rocketeer, Battleground, Tech Post, Techno Hunt, Jugado Engineer and Avengers. Rocketeer. This is the legacy event of our department. In this event, they have to make and design a rocket and they have to launch it with the help of air pressure using a launcher. Tech Post. It is a poster making competition. In the event, we have given 3 topics to the participants: Cybercrime, Amazon Fire and Chandrayaan. The third year students will be also presenting their posters of their mini projects. Techno Hunt. It is a fun plus technical event. There will be few elements placed all over the campus. The participants will have to find the elements with the help of clues. After collecting the elements, they have to make the circuit. The first one to make the circuit will be declared as winner. Jugado Engineer. It is the best out of waste competition. By using waste material, they have to create a working model that can implement it for someone's good. Avengers. It is a first fun event. In this event, first there will be a quiz and answer of the questions will be an Avenger. Battleground. It is a gaming event. It is a player versus player shooter game called as PUBG. It is a team event where the players will be playing against each other in a squad. Hope you have enjoyed our event. Thank you.
Hi, I am Manan Sharma from Civil Department 2nd year. Civista is our annual event. It is the first event that is held in our civil department. Civista consists of 3 events. First, Dress of Fun. It has 3 stages. First, Face Kruti, which is identification of celebrity faces. Second, Guide the Blind. Third, treasure hunt. Second, Quim. Quim means quiz plus games. It consists of 4 stages: game, jinx, meme, and you laugh only once. Third, Technofun. There are 2 stages. First, consists of games, and second, building the bridges with the help of ice cream sticks. Hope you enjoyed Sevista. Thank you.
On the second day of the event, parents-teacher meeting was been organized for the ETC department, and Engineers Day celebrations was celebrated for the first year.
Hope
you enjoyed the mega event. We'll be in touch. Goodbye.